chopped onion, bell pepper, and celery, and it don't even matter who chopped it. 5 cloves of garlic that I sliced. We deglaze with some red wine. Then you just pour in your favorite pasta sauce. Be sure to rinse it out. Now, we gotta season this. You know how it goes. The 4 seasonings I put in everything. Dried fennel, garlic powder, herbs de Provence, or Italian seasoning, and a little bit of onion powder. Give that a good stir. I'm from Chicago. A pinch of sugar. And because we can, a half stick of butter goes in there. Into the blender. Garlic, a whole container of ricotta cheese, heavy cream from somebody's farm, fresh cracked black pepper, and a little pinch of salt. Blend that together until you have something that looks like this.
Put a little bit of the sauce in the bottom of the pan like this. Then we take prepared lasagna sheets, the best thing since sliced bread. Then we add more sauce. I took some smoked turkey wings and cooked them all the way down until they were tender, pulled the meat and shredded it, and now that goes right on top of the sauce. On top of the smoked turkey, we now add some of the whipped ricotta. Then of course we add a little bit more sauce. Now more lasagna sheets go on top. If you're gonna have smoked turkey, you gotta have collard greens. Those go right on top. The collard green layer gets the rest of the whipped ricotta. Then you just finish it off with the rest of the sauce. Top the whole thing with mozzarella cheese into a hot oven. Let's go. All you got to do is bow your head and say grace. Grace. It makes no sense how good this is.